In this video, I am going to show you how to add multiple domain in the Citrix Cloud. Already, we have added one domain, that is workspacelab.com. Again, I am going to add one more domain. Before that, I am going to create resource location for that domain. That is ABC domain. So I am giving you ABC data center. So resource location has been created for the new domain. Now you can go to here. Suppose if you want to add any new domain into the Citrix Cloud, first thing what we need to do, we need to create one server, and then once we create the server, that server need to be added under the domain. Once you add the server under the domain, we need to install the Citrix Cloud on the server. So already I have created one server, and then I added the server to that domain. So this is one server. So we need to install the Citrix Cloud connector on the server. Then only we can able to add this domain, new domain, into the Citrix Cloud. We need to log into our Citrix Cloud. Once we install the Citrix Cloud connector on the server, automatically the ABC domain will be added into the cloud successfully. Now we can go to resource location. So we need to install the cloud connector, so we need to select here download. While installing the Citrix Cloud connector, nothing it will ask us to configure. So while installing the cloud connector, it will ask under the which data center you are going to install the cloud connector. So for this domain we have created ABC data center, so I'm going to select that resource. Under this ABC data center, that cloud connector will be deployed. Now you can go to the cloud, Citrix Cloud. Just refresh the page. I Under the domain, you can see two domains. Before it was one. That is workspacelab.com. It's not a detector. So still it's testing. Once the testing is completed, it will be visible on the circuit board. So now successfully completed the test. See, now it's detected. Because why we are getting this warning symbol? Because in every domain, we need to install at least two cloud connector for the high availability. That is the reason it's showing warning symbol. If you have two cloud connector, it will show green. What the resource location? You can see the cloud connector. See, this is the reason. We are getting the warning message on the domain. To maintain high availability, we recommended installing at least two connectors. For abc-phone00. This is the server address. ABC Venture is our domain. So in Citrix Cloud, we have two domains. See, now we can able to see two. So if you want to assign any application to the second domain, we can able to publish.